गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेरी वेल. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट इंग्लिश वर्क. सो ओपन योर इंग्लिश वर्क बुक, एंजॉय इंग्लिश विद ईड़ा एंड ओपन द पेज नंबर 14 एंड 15. सो बच्चे, यू हैव टू डू फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट द डेट हियर एंड होमवर्क ऑन राइट साइड. सो बच्चे, इट्स अ रिविजन टाइम. सो यू हैव टू डू कैपिटल लेटर ए टू डी. ओके, सो हाउ टू राइट लेटर ए? Look at here, make a slanting line from capital line to base line, then make a second slanting line from capital line to base line and make a slipping line. It's a letter A. Okay, now what comes after A? Yes, B. B, B, bowl. B says B. So make a standing line, then make a curve. Then make second curve. Okay, it's a letter B. B says B. Now write down what comes after B. A, B, C. So write down here letter C. So how to write letter C? Make a curve from capital line to base line. It's a letter C. The next is A, B, C, D. D, D, dog. D says D. So make a standing line from capital line to base line and make a curve from capital line to base line. It's a letter D. A says A, B says B, C says K, D says D. A apple, B bowl, C cat, D the dog. Okay, so you have to do A, B, C, D on page number 14 and 15, and open the your notebook. You have to do better letter D in your notebook. So how to write letter D? So better make a standing line from capital to baseline, then make a curve from capital to baseline. Okay, next is put a pencil here, put a pencil on capital line. Okay, and make a standing line, then make a curve from capital line to base line. It's a letter D. D says D. D the dolphin, D the dog, D the duck, D the drum, D the doll. Okay, so bachche, this is your homework, introduction of letter D and page number 14 and 15. So bachche, bye, have a nice day, take care and stay safe.